Please forgive me, I didn't mean to fuck your barrel friend, Keith.